Big Tractor Power fans, in this video, we're going to take a look at some of the big classic four-wheel drives that were produced during the 1980s. In fact, we'll look at one model from each of the major manufacturers from that time period. I grew up playing with 1/64th models of these tractors from that time period, and my son Seth is here helping demonstrate those tractors made by Scale Models and the Ertl Company of Dyersville, Iowa. It was always fun playing with these tractors, and many of you probably have good memories of playing with these toys as well. So in this video, I thought it'd be fun to look at an exact match of each of the toys that you see here on the table, from the Big Bud 525-50 four-wheel drive tractor all the way down to the White Farm Equipment 4270 tractor. So I hope that you'll enjoy hearing and seeing these big tractors at work out in the field.
Thank you.
I hope that you've enjoyed hearing and seeing all of these big four-wheel drive tractors from the 1980s at work out in the field. It's always exciting to track down these classic machines and film them to share with you here on YouTube. I did not grow up on a farm, and I am not a farmer. As a kid, it was always exciting to sit out in my front yard and watch the big farm machines at work in my neighborhood, and I would get out the 164th tractors that you saw in the beginning of this video and play along and dream about what it would be like to be out in the field driving one of these big machines. And that developed a lifelong interest in big tractors. And it's been an honor to watch Big Tractor Power YouTube grow to over 100,000 tractor fans in the past few years. I would like to hear what your favorite tractor was in this video, or if there are other big tractors from the 1980s that you would like to see featured here on Big Tractor Power YouTube. Make a post in the comment section below about your favorite tractor, as I will enjoy reading about the ones that really stood out to you. I will share with you that I liked one of these 1980s four-wheel drive tractors so much that I purchased it this year, and I've had a chance to run it out in the field a little bit. I'll be making a full feature video on that tractor in the near future. It would be great to hear what your guesses are as to which one I purchased. If you like this video, I hope that you'll consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there are over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. If you are already a subscriber, I hope that you'll check the Big Tractor Power YouTube homepage often, as new videos are posted every 2 to 3 days. If you would like to get a preview of what is currently being filmed for the channel, make sure to check out Big Tractor Power Instagram, where I share pictures and short video clips of what is currently being filmed out in the field. As always, thank you for watching.